November 1943, the American destroyer USS Borie and German submarine U-405 engaged in a fierce battle in the Atlantic Ocean. The German submarine U-848 was depth-charged and sunk in the South Atlantic off Ascension Island by American aircraft. Born, Sam Shepard, American film actor and playwright who won both an Academy Award and a Pulitzer Prize Chef Tell, German-American chef and television personality, in Stuttgart Died, Bernhard Lichtenberg, 67, German Roman Catholic priest and martyr who would be beatified in 1996, while being transported in a cattle car to the Dachau concentration camp. His funeral in Berlin would be attended by more than 4,000 mourners, despite his open opposition to the Nazi government. The battle for Piva Trail began between American and Japanese forces on Bougainville Island. Born, Wallace Shawn, American film and television actor, in New York City Valerie Leon, English actress. Construction was completed on the XP-80, the prototype for the Lockheed P-80 Shooting Star, the first successful American jet fighter, 140 days after the work had started. Born, Lorenz Hutton, American actress and model, as Mary Laurence Hutton in Charleston, South Carolina. The British Royal Air Force launched the largest bombing campaign carried out against Berlin up to that time, with 440 planes making a nighttime raid on the German capital. Born, Billie Jean King, American professional tennis champion, six-time Wimbledon singles champion and four-time US Open champion, and founder of World Team Tennis, as Billie Jean Moffitt in Long Beach, California. Yvan Cournoyer, Canadian ice hockey player for Montreal Canadiens and member of Hockey Hall of Fame in Drummondville, Quebec. And Peter Adair, American documentary filmmaker and pioneer in the gay rights movement, best known for Word Is Out, Stories of Some of Our Lives, in Los Angeles William Kotzwinkle, American novelist, children's book writer, and screenplay author, in Scranton, Pennsylvania. Died, Lorenz Hart, 48, American lyricist on the songwriter team of Rodgers and Hart, best known for The Lady Is a Tramp. Shibazaki, who had boasted to his troops that a million Americans couldn't take Tarawa in 100 years, was killed on the third day of the battle when one of the Marines saw him, his chief of staff, his gunnery officers and his operations officer entering a command post on the south side of the island, then radioed an American destroyer to shell the location. Born, Marilynne Robinson, American writer and winner of the 2005 Pulitzer Prize for fiction for her novel Gilead, as Marilynne Summers in Sandpoint, Idaho. Died, Lieutenant Commander Edward Butch O'Hare, 29, American fighter pilot who became the U.S. Navy's first flying ace and received the Medal of Honor, missing and presumed dead after his TBF Avenger torpedo bomber was shot down over the Pacific. The German submarine U-542 was depth-charged and sunk north of Madeira by a Vickers Wellington of No. 179 Squadron RAF. Born, Randy Newman, American singer-slash-songwriter, in Los Angeles at the second session of the Anti-Fascist Council of National Liberation of Yugoslavia, held at Jajce, Bosnia and Herzegovina. The council created a shadow government to operate after the end of the war, 2D95614A453C.